learning how to love and do it is my highest purpose in life.
Hello, lovely people.
For those who don't know me, I'm Michał Kaligrix from Tantra Movement. I'm speaking from my garden in Koh Phangan in Thailand.
I'm very authentic, you can see at my videos and also in my life. Maybe I'm not blinky-blanky, I don't put so much attention to image, but I share deep love.
Today I will speak about what Tantra Movement is and what Tantra Movement is not, and what differentiates our school from other schools.
So there are many tantric paths, so it's good for you to know what we are into. Tantra Movement, it's all about sharing love as one of the main principles and direction in Tantra is to learn how to love better and doing it, bring it into your real life, not only in the theory.
It's all on the experiential level.
We exercise love. We heal ourselves to love better. So that's the purpose of life for us.
We ask beautiful energy of unconditional love, universe and the nature to flow through us, to guide us, to allow us to be a channel that the love may circulate from the nature, from the universe, through our body, to the body of the receiver, through our being, through other beings. Very often people are asking what kind of Tantra I teach, because there are many parts of Tantra.
My answer is I teach my Tantra, but what I like you to learn, it's your Tantra. So what first of all it means, I want to empower you. I want to make you to find your inner guru within yourself.
And to follow your own heart.
Instead of creating another imitation of a copy of myself.
So we don't need followers, we like free thinkers and empowered beings.
I share with you experience, what brought me, what gave me the best result, what I feel. And you take this experience and you get best out of it. You choose whatever you want to choose.
Being authentic, I think it's one of the most tantric quality. Tantra, it's guiding us into total liberation. So liberation from conditioning, from putting mask on our face every time we go out from home. Be authentic, go into that direction. Do the things what you love to do, love yourself. Accept yourself the way how you are, accept your emotions. Accept that the wind and everything breaking this video.
I'm not copying something. I share my experience, and that's what I like you to also get from it. And that's why, you know, you take me as I am, not as like some puppet or try to pretend someone. And I like you to empower to do the same, to be yourself, to free yourself from the conditioning what life made you to be, but you feel maybe not comfortable.
You just have to be yourself and being in touch with your emotions, being in touch with your vulnerability.
We don't follow any dogmatic teachings. The most close what we can categorize ourselves, it's Neo-Tantra, because it, as Tantra Movement, it's using Tantra for spiritual growth, for growth in the relationship, for energetical growth, for sexual growth. So basically for your process, for your healing, liberation from the conditionings, what we didn't choose, expanding in love, growing in ecstasy.
We like to transform our typical sex into how we call it sacred sexuality. what is the most intimate, most close, most beautiful, most connecting, and also most energizing expression of more and more unconditional love. So we guide you into it, how to achieve love making for hours and not losing the energy, but getting inspired by this. One of the most powerful spiritual and body practice. When we heal our sexuality, when we are liberated from shame, guilt, addictions, desires, we are able to more clearly, more efficiently love our partners, ourselves better, the universe. It's all about these three directions in love: loving yourself, loving your partner, loving it all.
When the woman decides about penetration, again, excitement goes quickly up during the intercourse, but this time, before the point of no return, we do the use it, don't lose it method. We bring the energy up instead of losing it. So with the breathing, you visualize that you tighten your PC muscle and it goes on your spine, to your heart, and with the breath out, you relax the PC muscle and it goes back to your genitals. So that helps the energy flow. Before the point of no return, we do 5, maybe 7 of those circles, and thankful that this too much energy, what was ready to explode and get lost during the peak orgasm, we brought all to the heart. So we are more connected within ourselves, we are more loving ourselves, and we are more connected with our partner, with loving our partner. So the quality of our lovemaking, it's increased while we still have energy to continue with the penetration.
We use all the methods possible. We are not fixated to some lineage or whatever way of teaching. So we always very often flow with the energy. We respond with our teachings to the intentions of the group, individuals, and so on. So we adjust. For us, Tantra is always path to adopt and to adjust.
So we use anything what support that process, what make you loving better. So we use a lot sexual Tao techniques.
Shamanism is very connected with Tantra, what we teach. We use elements.
And we work a lot with water Tantra. With water dance, so with a beautiful ocean nearby, so very often go and enjoy the water connection here and so on. We work a lot with nature. We basically live in jungle. Copangana is one big jungle island, and yes, we do shamanic walks. We work with the 5 elements what are present at this island, the jungle, the water, air, sun, fire, beautiful air everywhere, beautiful landscapes, mountains.
We use some yoga, some breathing exercises, some breath work. We use any kind of dance, contact dance, improvisation, contemporary dance.
Sometimes we even play theater or whatever game, what the subject aspect of Tantra, what we are learning about.
And we use, of course, Tantra massage, which is a big focus in our school. Everything in your own speed. We all work with the boundaries.
Exercising, learning, expressing our boundaries, our limits, feeling that they are respected, that they are heard. It's one of the most beautiful and most important things what we can learn at the tantric workshops.
Can create already healing and rebuilding the trust in you.
One of the main guidelines, first guideline of our school is that you don't have to do everything at the tantric workshops. Anything what is too much for you, what you are not ready for, yes, you have time to. We work on your readiness. We like to invite you out of your comfort zone to the place where real change is happening, but we don't want to push you there. We may hold your hand, but you are the one who are making the steps. When we learn how to express our boundaries, how to respect our process, how to respect someone else's process, and we do accordingly. We don't do anything out of the pressure of the mind, pressure of the teacher, pressure of the group, pressure of the partner. Then we are safe and comfortable.
When we feel free to express ourselves and we feel that it would be respected, that we can trust much more into the process and we can go much deeper into it. So that's why we guide this at the beginning of every of our module.
So we work with the wheel of consent, with the boundaries, that's one of our basics.
Before every exercise, you have rights to speak out about your limits and no limits. So please take this opportunity if you feel. One of the way of dealing with the throat chakra blockages is speak out. Speak out, speak out. Use your voice also during the massage classes. Dance with your body, sound with your breath. When you sound with your breath, you not only make the energy flow, but you also make your throat chakra working for you better. So practice, do it, do it, do it.
We differentiate from other schools is that also we prioritize your process of growing spiritually, sensually, on the relationship levels, on all levels. We support you all the way.
And we guide you through the process, and that's the main aim, to be there for you on your own path.
This is one of the purpose of our school, to give you that opportunity, that you learn how to heal yourself. You are in the situations where you can experience the healing. The healing may happen, and also your partner or someone in the group is experiencing the healing. You know how to support that person, and so on. How we can support each other into real life. This what we exercise at the workshops, we bring into our daily life, the real tantra, I would say.
So during the tantric workshops, love making practice, massage, healing may happen, and that's one of the purpose of tantra. Healing manifests as a release of the emotions. Tantra Movement School, it's not only give you the teachings, the techniques, the wisdom, but it also supports you on your own process of growth, process of healing, process of liberating from the conditionings, the process of expanding in love, expanding in ecstasy. Whenever it happened to you, take this opportunity, cry it out, shout it out as much as possible. And I'm supporting that. For me, that's the best what I can do during the workshop. Even maybe for some people it may appear that it's distracting the workshop. If it will happen to your partner, the best what we can do, place your palms on the heart chakra, on the back and on the front, and you don't do, oh, stop crying, everything would be fine, he would be back. No. In that way, you suppress all the emotions back to the being. You cut off the healing and you put those emotions, what wanted to be released and healed, back to the being. Best what you can do is to place the palms on the heart and encourage the person. Say, shout it out, cry it out, let it all go, release everything. Go deep into memory. And sometimes person may cry even half an hour, but believe me, a bigger cry, that wider smile.
We have program for many different people.
We offer you the program, which goes into more advanced levels and so on and so on. We offer for everyone something. beginners, for advanced, even the things for the beginners are always good also for the advanced, so they may always come back and learn, process something new about themselves and so on.
You can come to Kopangan and live close by and go to the teacher training courses. We guide you to become a teacher. We offer you a space that you can exercise your teachings. We do the teaching programs. And yes, we do deep programs with many levels. Also for to become professional masseur, supreme lover in your relationship. All those, we support the couple full on. You can always choose your speed and readiness. As you're ready for it, you go for it. We check if you're ready.
So if you would decide to jump into some advanced levels and jump basically off the cliff, we may support you on this. We can guide you how to swim afterwards, but you are the one who is making the decision. And so you have to be ready for everything. Yes, we don't want to push you out of the cliff. We guide you into one of the most advanced techniques like the yoni massage, lingam massage, and healing, yoni healing, the armoring, and so on and so on. When you're ready for it, yes? So, and when you're not, we work on your readiness.
We guide you pretty fast, we don't wait, and we're happy that sometimes people come for work of very nervous and they go out from their comfort zone to the place where real change is happening, and even it was challenging for them, they did it in the safe way, in the comfortable way. They are very happy to do things what they were afraid of, and they are happy, liberated, and expanded in love. That's the way.
We like to take you as deep as possible and as far as possible into the direction of this more unconditional and deeper love and grow towards the happiness, towards the consciousness, and so on and so on. Because we would like to take you as deep as possible, we also like that you connect as much as possible with yourself, with your partner. And that's why at our workshop classes, we encourage the people to form as long-lasting connections, relations as possible.
We encourage you to connect with someone and stay through all calls, through all training, through all life. Yes, why not? We support the couple to stay together, go through the challenges. As bigger challenges, then bigger growth, as a couple, as a individuals, and so on.
To build up on that connection, build up on these triggers, whatever, and so on.
That's why in our personal life, I also choose for long-lasting relationship, what is focused on one person, and that brings me the deepest connection. So that's what we're guiding here as well.
We support the couples, so that's why we do the conscious relationship courses as well. We like, we support them to grow through their challenges, to be in the conscious relationship and grow, use the power of connection to grow.
The main intention of Tantra movement is learning how to love better and doing it, and living together in the community, creating a family together. That's one of the way to bring it into the practice and go through our processes. It's like a conscious relationship on a base of living together in one place or working together on one project. And that helps us to connect.
We would love that we create a community around also to support that connection. So that's why we do the heart sharing events where we kind of share about our things, what's going on in our life, that we can support each other.
We create intimate space where people connect and sometimes they become friends forever. And that's beautiful. We take care for our students. My students are like almost like my children. We connect. I like to connect on the friendship levels and with some
of the couples, I'm happy to become almost their family and to visit them, see their children rising up and so on. Like, so it's all beautiful. We try to create community. That's the connection goes on at as many levels as possible.
No rush, holidays, real holidays, real life, no stress.
We are rooted in Copangan, in the spiritual vortex tantric island.
More than 5 years I'm teaching here. And since 3 years in the same house.
We have our own place here, it's our garden.
We just expanded into a beautiful new place for workshops, what gives us more opportunities and more beauty.
We are stable, we are not going anywhere. You can count on us, basically. We have roots. And of course, sometimes we go somewhere else to teach. Where the circumstances are good and so, but your base is here in Copangan. As I said, the love is the most important power, and yes, we share our love, basically, it's our life, we live our life. I feel it's the best way to live in the conscious relationship, so I'm blessed with living in one. As you see, our program is back day to day, so it's daily experience, and if I'm not busy with Tantra, I'm enjoying the relationship, enjoying the connection with my partner, with the community also, with the nature, animals, and so on. So connection is important support. I'm experiencing Tantra since 15 years, and since almost 10 years I'm teaching, and it's my passion full on.
I love to do it. I don't have to do it. I love to do it, and I love to see you being supported. That's my potential, that's my gift. You can see on the videos how passionately I share this and so on.
I basically walk the talk. Tantra is my life and not just a hobby or once a month activity. So I'm here for you and I leave that.
Most of my expenses, it goes to the school to create this beautiful temple for you that my students can better circumstances to learn.
Thank you for all your contribution one way or another. Thank you for that you are.
If you like to go further, we invite you to check our website, check our many online courses, what we provide for these circumstances. Of course, you are invited here for our live courses and meet us in the live. So I wish you all the best. We love you all. Thank you for your attention. Aho!